had there, you can kind of understand, okay, I mean, what you see on film is guys are still athletic, still running, play through effort, and understand their scheme. Now, are they playing intuitive? It's hard. No, I mean, that's probably for their coaches to decide. But when you've got experienced guys, you know, that have done it for a couple of years, like all the guys they had, Manor, Reed, and you know, Bingo, and the other defensive end kid. I mean, those guys, you know, they get off blocks, they strike, they have very good fundamentals. So, I mean, it's probably a little different, but I still see these kids. The thing about it is, I look at game one through where they are now, and they have shown improvement. They're kind of settling on, hey, who their guys are in these positions. You know, who's kind of quarterbacking the defense back there, the linebackers. I mean, so now they're getting more consistency. Their guys are getting better fundamentals. They're playing